I've always wanted to be in an academic setting, teaching and doing research. And so Auburn presented that opportunity for me, especially in the area of composite materials. We have a really good background in that. And the type of research that I do, it's really going to propel the area of composites research further. And so I saw Auburn as a nice place to get grounded, get started, and just build something up in that area. The atmosphere in terms of the way Auburn has been focused on encouraging new faculty to collaborate and to just have big dreams in terms of the research that they can accomplish. Everybody wants to work together in terms of pushing the research forward. And so if I had to tell anyone to come to Auburn, besides the lovely weather, you're definitely going to enjoy your experience here in terms of the research, in terms of the opportunities. There are a lot of opportunities on campus and within the state of Alabama for research and for collaborations.